Over to pro volleyball in the V-League. We start with the women in Seoul. The Hyundai E&C Hillstate beat the GS Caltex KIXX in four sets. It tied them up with IBK at 53 points, but placed them down a spot because of one less win. Their final matches will determine second place and home court in the postseason. And to the men, the KEPCO Vixtorm crushed the Woori Card Hansae in straight sets behind Mitar Djuric. With that, KEPCO won all six meetings against Woori Card this season.